Interview time.
What? Are we rolling? Bigsby here with Southern Bell, aka Megan. Team, I don't know. What team? Lethal Hippies. They're real good. I've seen them before. And look at her, okay? These guys don't even know what's going on right now. She's just standing here talking to us. They're jizzing in their pants.
No, seriously.
And I mean, you know, it's a great show we got going here. This woman right here has an IRC channel, Pound Bell. Okay, you need to all idol it. I think my mom and dad will see this, so mom and dad idol it.
B-E-L-L-E.
Isn't that the way we're spelling the bell?
Well, some people spell it B-E-L-L-E.
All right, so tell me a little bit about your CS career.
I've been playing CS.
For how long?
7 months.
7 months?
Yeah.
And I mean, you know, how have you seen the game change in the last year? You know,
it sucks now.
It sucks now. Can you play still?
Yeah. Well, I'm addicted.
Enough about all that. Who's the best sniper in COD?
I've been told this kid.
What is this kid's name?
That kid too. Both of these kids.
Say that the best sniper in COD is Bigsby.
The best sniper in COD is Bigsby.
And he's also the best looking sniper in COD. Aside from me, of course.
No. Guys, you're too much. Come on. Turn off the camera. All right, anyways.
All right. Continue.
So, they'll say the best bolt action in COD is Penelope.
Bolt?
Action.
Bolt action.
Penelope? The best bolt action in COD is Penelope.
Word. I love
it. Word to your moms.
No, say I love it.
I love A5 to death.
Yeah! She loves us. All right.
All right.
Now.
All right, here we go.
Why do you hate me so bad?
What's up, man?
And
you good, man?
Bigsby. A5.
We're here with Wombat.
Update.
Team 3D. And,
I saw
we're waiting a long time to catch those bad boys.
He's like decent.
Now we have to address the controversy. Like, the community is in an uproar over who's a better sniper, Wombat or Bigsby.
Yeah.
You said that.
Thoughts.
When you went out
there, man. No doubt about it.
I mean,
you can't compete with that.
This guy's in the best clan in the world right now, but, you know, it's a fake clan, okay? These guys are wearing t-shirts. They're not even playing the tournament. Okay, they're just wearing t-shirts, talking on their cell phones, thinking the badasses. They're not. Okay? Bigsby's gonna snipe Team 3D. All of them.
Round 4.
Alright.
Thank you.
Trouble shuffle.
Just for like 2 seconds.
Seriously.
Do it.
I'm not even recording. I'm not.
Man,
I'm
FB. Come on.
Yeah.
It's great.
Nice.
The man.
CFB, that's how you make friends, right?
Tim.
Oh, right.
Just everybody you meet, just do the truffle
Tim,
shuffle and you'll be good to go.
Lopes.
Yep. Lopes and I are going to play some fucking quick.
Here, let me get this.
Dude, seriously?
I've never seen a cricket until they got here.
All right, this is the Magic Cards interview.
All right. Coming in now on the Magic players. Worst fucking game in the world. Like, if I was caught playing this game, I'd have to kill myself.
Yeah.
All right.
Zoom in on the action.
I got it.
This is some intense Magic gameplay. Holy shit, look at him as he analyzes the cards and fucking slides them over. Oh my. Nice maneuver. Nice maneuver. He's got they have the calculators out there to calculate power ups. And also defense mechanisms. I don't know what the fuck, why they have calculators.
Maybe it's to record their points.
Zoom in on his hat.
Their hit points.
Zoom in on his hat. He has been signed by some of the best Magic players in the world. Okay. Zoom in on the action. Zoom in on the action. What's going on right now? He's thumbing through his cards, shuffling them up.
I got this right here, dude.
Go. He says go. Baltimore says go. Oh shit, cutting the deck.
Baltimore.
Moving in for the kill. Throws down the infected virus. Oh fuck, he's calculating some shit. Oh, fake out.
How much you? 54.
54, he's got 54. How much you got?
22.
Fuck! Game over!